need your help with this.
What problem? Watch out!
An avalanche this time.
Find a way across for you, Chewie. Completely safe. And if it isn't, you won't get to complain for long.
What are you doing?
Oh, I lost my rations, so I'm scrambling some eggs. At least I think they're eggs.
You can't do that.
Sure I can. See, I have a frying pan. Just put that fire out.
Give me some help here.
Brought a blaster instead of the frying pan now.
Overflow vent in the middle is our way in. If we can get it open.
Those chains up there connected to it?
Thank you. Now the other one, too.
I think it's gonna take two of us pulling at the same time to lift it. What's this an overflow vent for? Never mind, just guessed. There better not be a Dianoga down there.
Report.
Weapon charged in 15 minutes, sir.
Job when you were based here.
Sanitation.
Sanitation? Then how do you know how to disable the shields?
I don't. I'm just here to get Ray.
People are counting on us. The galaxy is counting on us.
Solo, we'll figure it out. We'll use the Force.
That's not how the Force works.
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
The shields. I have an idea about that.
These uniforms said it makes it really difficult to tell who's who because you can't see our faces. I tried getting around it by wearing a hat on top of my helmet, but the bootlicker 2074, yeah, reported me to Captain Fowler. Hey, I'm 2074.
The wall up there is really thin. I can cut through into the barracks. Not gonna work. I need to get fitted with a stormtrooper helmet to pass the ID check.
Well, don't look at us. We sure didn't pack one.
No use. I can't reach those from here. We need a lift of some kind.